Hey there, today on the workshop we're going to be taking a look at Ryobi's brand new jet fan 40 volt blower. Now you can see everything that's included in front of you. Now assembly is this simple. You just put your nozzle on the end and snap it right into place. Assembly is done. That took all of 10 seconds. Now the features on this blower, of course, if you have any of Ryobi's 40 volt tools, this battery pack will work. They make all cool things, lawn mowers, string trimmers, rototillers, even snow blowers will work just fine with that, and their automatic charger. Put that on the side. The battery pack goes onto the back of the tool and it just slides down into place and locks in. So that makes a nice well-balanced tool. You have the weight in the back. It doesn't want to sit nose down. We've got these twin fans and it's a clear housing so you can actually see, and then your intakes on the side here. It is a variable speed blower with your trigger here. And not only is it a variable speed, but once you're at full throttle, the button up here will allow you to go into turbo mode. For short bursts of cleaning power. Has a nice scraper right at the nozzle. You get those sticky leaves, those wet maple blossoms on the ground. And it's got a wide base so it stands all by itself without falling down. Now this runs for a nice long time. I was able to clean up a whole bunch of sticky maple buds. And this is not only, you know, blowers aren't only good for just the fall or in seasons when you're having a lot of leaves. This is great to clean up after your mower. If you have Ryobi's 40 volt cordless mower, you just swap battery packs and go clean up all the grass clippings off the sidewalk and driveway when you're done. It's great for blowing anthills off the concrete. It's great for cleaning up those sticky maple buds and ash buds that fall all over the sidewalk and get crunched down in the rain in the spring. It's great for all kinds of cleanup. So we're gonna test this out. I've got a driveway full of those maple buds right now that's just sticking to the ground. We're gonna see how well it gets them up, and I'll be back. Okay, so I spent about 20 minutes cleaning up all that stuff, and it really is nice. I love the turbo feature. I love the scraper on the nozzle where I can get down. Now after about 20 minutes of running, with the turbo switch on and off and on and off, looks like I have 3/4 of a charge left. So that's exceptional battery life. This has a 5-year warranty. Like I showed you, it's got the twin stage fan, it's got the turbo button, the variable speed, the charger, the battery pack, which works with any other 40 volt tools and vice versa, any of your 40 volt other battery packs you can use on this one. It's a great buy. 5-year warranty from Ryobi. I suggest you go pick it up. Thanks for watching HPI Guys Workshop.